Hi, my name is Pat Dunn, and I work in the quality department at the Medical Center of Louisville, and I'd like to talk to you about core measures. Yes, we do core measures because we have to, and it improves our reimbursement. But ultimately, core measures are based on evidence-based medicine. They're best practices. In fact, they're things that have been shown to significantly improve mortality for AMI, heart failure, pneumonia, and SCIP.